Here's the base as I got it. I'm gonna take it apart. I gotta see if I can get it done for this weekend. Get it to Ric so we can paint it.
First time I ever had to glove up the paint because the paint I am going to use is not paint at all, but happens to be human blood. We'll see how this works.
Test 4. We've seen test 3 and it is no go. Laying it on thick, see if the blood runs or gets soft.